alone, huh? So am I, most of the time. If you want, you can stay with me. Then neither of us will be alone ever.
Frozen waves where the past comes back to life. Fight fear for the selfish pain, it was worth it every time. Hold still right before we crash, cause we both know how this ends. A clock ticks till it breaks your
and sweep till the floor's all clean. Polish and wax, do laundry and mop and shine up. Sweep again, and by then it's like 7:15. And so I'll read a book, or maybe two or three. I'll add a few new paintings to my gallery. I'll play guitar and knit and cook and bake safely. Just wonder when will my life begin. It's puzzles and darts and baking, paper mache, a bit of ballet and chess, pottery and ventriloquy, candle making. Then I'll stretch, maybe sketch, take a climb, go dress.
From my window in person. I have to know what they are.
You want to go outside? Why, Rapunzel?
Look at you, as fragile as a flower. Still a little sapling, just a sprout. You know why we stay up in this tower. Mother knows best. Mother knows best. Listen to your mother. It's a scary world out there.
Skip the drama. Stay with Mama. Mother knows best.
Mother knows best. Take it from your mumsy. On your own, you won't survive. Sloppy, underdressed, immature, clumsy, please. They'll eat you up alive. Gullible, naive. Positively grumpy, ditzy and a bit, well, vague. Plus, I believe, getting kinda chubby. Mother's here to help you.
All I have is one request.
Rapunzel?
Yes,
Don't ever ask to leave this tower again. Rapunzel, we're done talking about this.
Trust me!
Rapunzel!
I know what
Rapunzel.
I'm... Rapunzel! Oh, come on!
Enough of the lights, Rapunzel! You are not leaving this tower! Ever!
Look at the world so close and I'm halfway to it. Look at it all so big, do I even dare? Look at me there at last, I just have to do it.
I can't believe I did this!
Mother would be so furious.
That's okay. I mean, what she doesn't know won't kill her, right?
Oh my gosh. This would kill her.
This is so fun!
I am a horrible daughter. I'm going back.
I am never going back!
I am a despicable human being.
You know, I can't help but notice you seem a little at war with yourself here.
What?
Now, I'm only picking up bits and pieces, of course. Overprotective mother, forbidden road trip. I mean, this is serious stuff. But let me ease your conscience. This is part of growing up. A little rebellion, a little adventure, that's good. Healthy, even.
I've got a dream. I just want to see the floating lanterns gleam. And with every passing hour, I'm so glad I left my tower. Like all you lovely folks, I've got a dream.
Oh, then I'll push too deep and I'll fall right back to you. 'Cause you are the piece of me I wish I didn't need. Chasing relentlessly, still fight, and I don't know why. If our love is tragedy, why are you my remedy? If our love's insanity, why are you my clarity? Why are you my clarity?
Wrong about the world. And you were wrong about me. And I will never let you use my hair again.
You want me to be the bad guy? Fine. Now I'm the bad.